What? You forgot your Mac password? Oh my god. You're done. All your stuff are gone by now. Yes, I'm serious. And we cannot do anything about it.
Wait.
That's what happens when you watch all the YouTuber videos. But for me, I'm gonna show you the easiest way to reset your password without losing your data. It's very secure and just 1 minute, all your problems are solved. Let's get started. Alright guys, so the first thing I want you to do is boost into the Mac recovery system. And what you want to do is press your fingers into the power button and keep holding it. As you see, it say continue holding for startup options. Once it say loading startup option, you can leave your finger out. So we gotta select two options and click continue. Now it boosting us go to macOS recovery. So just select to forgot on password. Now we'll make you to put in your Apple ID and password. So we will have two cases for this video. The first one, you still remember your Apple ID and password, which is this first case. And the second one, I'll do when you accidentally forgot your Apple ID and password. So just type in your Apple ID. After you successfully log in, just click to exit to recovery. As you see, we have few options over here: restore, reinstall, and this utility. But I want you to focus on utility over here. Just click on it and click on terminal. On this terminal, type in reset password and click enter. So now we're just waiting until the system give us the reset password dashboard so we can reset our password. Now click on deactive Mac, deactive. As you can see here, you can type in your new password and verify password. After you finish, just click next. After waiting for about 2 minutes, it will say reset password complete. It means your new password has enabled to your Mac and now you can exit. And then click on the Apple icon on your left corners and click restart.
Now I forgot my Apple ID or password. I click on forgot Apple ID and password. It's just, you know, coincidence, but I'll show you guys right now. If you forgot, just type in and enter your trusted numbers. After you enter your trusted number, there will be a notifications in one of your trusted device. It say reset password, click on it and just wait until the pop-up. Alright, so there's a pop-up say reset Apple ID password. Click reset password and enter your MacBook password. Click allows. And now you will be able to reset your Apple ID password. Alright, once you're done, click continue. So if you're successful, it will say your password has been changed. Now click continue. Alright guys, thank you for watching. I hope you like the videos. And if you do, if you found this video is helpful, please consider subscribe to it. And I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.